So far, we've been extremely active in Mongolia. We've invested more than $1 billion, over 55 investments, so it's been a very effective, very impressive program of investment. But so far, we've had a large participation in the mining and the natural resource sector. By value, about 60% of our investments have been in that sector. Our goals going forward are to try to diversify away from mining and natural resources, to build up our other businesses while we still maintain some focus on mining in a sustainable environmental way. So we want to foster private sector development. We want to foster infrastructure development, particularly in the transport and the heating and the water area. And we want to strengthen the financial institution sector because that is the most effective, sustainable channel for investment into the economy. So far, what we've done here is 100% in the private sector. We anticipated that we'll continue to be mostly private sector, but maybe in some of the municipal infrastructure, we'll also have some government impact as well. So we already have a pipeline here for the next year, year and a half, of about $600 million. So we expect to stay very, very active over the next couple of years. And it, you know, the absorption capacity of this economy is growing quite quickly. So we're actually very, very confident that we can continue to build on some of the smaller, medium enterprises and grow those slowly but surely into medium-sized enterprises. So we have a lot of opportunity here. It's a very active economy, and we're looking forward to staying committed and staying engaged across all of the economic development.